This is the floor beam. Starts at one end, 133 feet long. About midway down, you can see Albert standing there in the middle, and Eric's right next to him. Huge floor beam. One of the biggest I've ever seen. And right next to it over here is the shark fin connection. We'll look at that right now. There's Albert. Shark fin connection. What you're looking at now is the completed floor beam. It's about 133 feet long. Look down the floor beam, you can see there's a crown in the middle, all the way at the other end. This will be shipped as one piece all the way from Van Buren, Arkansas to Kansas City. This is the edge girder in its early stages. The longitudinal stiffer is in place. You can see Eric Rentz is standing there making his initial weld inspections, also checking for thickness. The flange plate where Eric is standing is 2¾ inches thick and 46 inches wide. This is the piece that goes over the pier table.